guys, welcome to Serial Nation for a brand new video for you guys, and today we'll be doing a new reaction video. I believe this is the one from Frozen. It's Let It Go in different languages. Now, one of you guys have recommended this to me, and I'm actually curious about what this one's gonna be like because I've never seen Frozen in different languages. And not only that, but this one is actually officially from the Disney YouTube channel, which is I found pretty interesting because I haven't seen any other multi-language videos in the official Disney channel. Also, by the way, I hope I don't get copyright for this. But yeah, saying that, let's get right into it. Here we go. Been a hot minute since I've seen this movie. 25 languages, alright.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen.
Oh, okay, I get what they're doing with this one. They're not showing you the full song. They're doing segments in different languages. That's pretty interesting because I have never really seen a video do that before. The French one's good. Actually, I'm curious, didn't they say that the village of Frozen is based off a Dutch, right? Or it's like some kind of Dutch village or something of European descent. I don't know which country it is exactly, but I don't know if it's Dutch or not, so if you guys can correct me with that one. But yeah, I think the Dutch one is actually pretty good too. Actually, if I think I remember now, it was Swedish or Dutch that the town was based off of. I don't know, it was one of those two. I think it might be Swedish, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, I think it's Swedish. Okay. I'm surprised, bro. Every version sounds good, to be honest. Not bad, bro, not bad. Desde la distancia, que pequeño todo es. Y las cosas que dominaban, para siempre han fugido. Every version sounds good, literally. Every version.
The
Portuguese one is really good too.
Oh,
Wow. Wow. Wow, bro. Okay. Honestly, I don't know which version is the best, to be honest. Every language sounded good in this one. To be honest, I think this might be one of the better videos where every language literally sounds good, bro. Like, I have no idea, to be honest. I appreciated this a lot. But yeah, honestly, I don't even know what to say, bro. I can't give any critiques because it all sounds good. But yeah, I enjoyed it a lot. I mean, it was really good, to be honest. But yeah, anyways, let me know what you guys think down below. And I think I might search up after this video if the village is Dutch or Swedish or something else, bro. This is like bothering my mind now. But yeah, anyways, saying that, leave a like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe for more, click that bell for notifications. As always, if you have any recommendations, leave it down below. And saying that, catch you guys on my next video, right? Peace out. Take a body, take a body, take a body, take a body, take a body.